All right, we're recording.
Okay.
So we're back here for another
couples therapy
gaming session. We're going to be playing some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on the Pandora's box. Again, Pandora's box is just a MAME machine. Bought it from China about 2 years ago. You ready to play? Want me to set it up so we can go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. She's drinking. She's gonna be drunk during this session. So we're playing TMNT, the first arcade game.
Yeah.
I can't even tell you what year it came out. I was probably like 12 or 13 when this game came out in the arcade. I remember playing this game in the arcade with my friend and two of my brothers, and I remember spending like $50 and we beat this in the arcade. All four of us.
We're not reaching into my childhood memories.
So
we're just gonna play the game.
Here we go.
What buttons do I need? You gotta
just like A and B.
All right.
It's probably the only two you need. A, B, maybe C.
Okay.
It's only two buttons. Love you. Yeah. So I would say this game probably came out 1989. So press start, and then you can pick whoever you want. There you go. Yeah, when this came out in the arcade, it was four player. It was huge.
Hang on, April.
All four of us, we played it.
You and Jeremy and your brother?
Me and Jonathan.
Oh.
My friend Jonathan. Not CGQ's Jonathan. So, if you hit both buttons together, this is your special move.
Oh,
and it kills most of these little guys in one hit. So for every tap we put in to simulate a quarter, you get a life. So there's 10 lives for you. 10 lives for me. That should be good for a little while. I'll try and keep an eye on the lives.
Are the orange guys really different?
They do different things. That's all. The purple are the standard foot soldiers. White ones have like knives or something, swords. The red ones throw throwing stars. That's it. We go in and save April.
Let's
see, the white ones got these swords. Charge. Almost dead. He's dead.
Yay, he killed him. Thank you.
So I remember getting this for, I guess like the fall of year it came out on the NES. As Turtles 2, the arcade game. And I remember getting a $50 bill from my uncle for Christmas and going and buying this game. I'm gonna record until we beat it, but I'll probably end up splitting it in half. Two separate episodes.
That's rude.
I don't know. We'll see how long it takes. Yeah, they have the colors. Different to what weapons they have. Damn it.
What, do you want to hit the drop?
No, I wanted to pop the fire hydrant. And we totally missed that pizza back there.
Get off my man.
Damn. That sign will fall down. Don't be close to it. It'll fall.
Thank you, baby. I'm not really happy.
He threw his dynamite.
Yeah, he kind of a wuss. He hides behind a corner and throws dynamite.
That's what they do. And here comes Bebop. I know people have trouble on which one's Rocksteady and which one's Bebop. Rocksteady is the Rhino. Bebop is the Warthog.
I'm glad you know this.
Oh, you got him. He was so some more guys here. You got 13.
This is a nice one. Hit button. I'm hitting buttons. Am I not hitting the right button?
You're the purple guy.
I know, I have a stick.
Up here. Okay. We're at the end here. Back for Stockman comes down. Little rat machine or whatever.
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
Well, you really did play this a lot in the 90s, didn't you? I don't know whether it's really be sad about that. Or...
Okay. If you hide. So, yeah.
I was winning cross-country tournaments.
I was in the arcade playing this game. Yeah, I was in the arcade playing this game with my brother Rex and all.
I was earning my varsity letter.
What's the varsity letter now?
You know what my varsity letter does for me? It allows me to eat what I want in my 40s and drink what I want in my 40s and still maintain a low healthy blood pressure.
Whatever. Whatever makes you feel good when you wake up in the morning. You wait for it.
We were the same run. We went to school together and graduated here, but we did not run anything.
That blue car comes out to wait for it. The one you ever.
We have to walk in front of it at some point.
Yeah, but you jump back.
Well, I'm like, clearly I have alcohol and liquor change, so I reflect it as well.
Get away from it, get it. Ooh. Damn. And we gotta fight them both at the same time.
Okay, what are we doing?
Bebop and Rocksteady, we gotta fight them both at the same time.
Bye, guys.
You get the pizza.
Pizza. I wish there was somebody other than Katie. It was a way to be damn. I work a job where you don't get to be a damn born to death. You get to be a damn born restrained people.
Killed one.
What's the thing that keeps my boyfriend?
There. You're dead. We hop in the turtle van and they wreck it into a freaking barrier.
Let's move it. I feel like I'm probably wrong.
Yeah. Whatever. Just here we go.
Bomb.
They're called Roadkill Rotten. They were not in the cartoon that I remember. They were in the game. And I only know their name because it was in the manual for the NES game. Oh! I tried to jump.
When
you hit one of those guys,
they
just drop them off.
We get that pizza. I'm gonna have those pizza.
That's fun.
That pizza was really good. If you're ever in Jones Town, Pennsylvania, you should get pizza from.
The pepperoni and the bacon. Or a panini slice.
Oh my god. So good.
They're good.
Or they're empanadas. Oh, empanadas.
I was walking on the car. Press B and A at the same time, basically. They'll do that twice. You gotta wait, you gotta kill everything. There you go. I thought it was the end of the level. We gotta jump through. Yeah, it was good. So now we gotta kill these helicopter guys. Ooh. Big time, too. By giving you extra lives, and that's because you drop down low. You got plenty of guys. Now they wrecked the barrier. Go ahead, I can hit the pause button. Like two more levels. Well, maybe you should quit drinking.
Why would I do that? You gotta stay
drinking. I don't know. Damn it!
I mean, that is if you don't play until I fall asleep. You gotta hit that sweet spot. You know what I'm saying? Kitty and Domino and Philly. Oh! Give me that sweet. I'm done. I don't care.
Horrible.
Not an issue when I'm drinking.
in case you didn't realize, these lasers will hurt you.
Well...
I didn't realize, we just... Oh, it's too late.
I don't know that I care. Because I'm not a real fan. I'm using Ninja Turtles. My year of existence, you know, pretty much so says, fuck it.
I don't remember that from the cartoon. Yeah.
In the cartoon, wasn't Ninja kind of a badass?
No.
Did he kind of fight with the turtles?
No.
Yeah, I thought it was one of the TV Jones. Kind of like fought with the turtles.
No.
Wasn't TV Jones like a hockey person? Right,
did
he use the hockey mask and a hockey stick
to
beat people down?
He
and that was her boyfriend, right?
I guess, I don't know if it ever got to that point in the cartoon. In the movies, it was like that, I think. Man, I can't... There. Okay. What do you do? Get a pizza. You gotta fight the rock. I work with love. Last level.
Thank you.
Give us some lives.
There it is.
Here we go. Alright. Sounds good. Do it. Damn. Pause it.
Thank you.
to have you. They're holding you. The hit button will make them let you go. But when they're doing that, don't keep shocking the shit out of you if you're dead. Just walk and jump. Walk and jump. Walk and jump. That's how you get through there. Yeah. Keep going. Alright. Gotta watch out.
Not at all mercy.
We're almost done. Get a pizza. Three bosses in a row. Him, we gotta fight him, Shredder, and then Krang. Or him, Krang, then Shredder. I forget who that is. Rock. Cold. Death to Turtles. You shouldn't need any more. I know, I get to it. Bad. Mom.
Sorry, it's the guy with the brain in his belly.
Alright, Shredder comes out through the Dimension X portal here, and he splits into like two or three guys. See? You gotta hit him until you knock the helmet off. This one over here, that guy here, that's not the Shredder. It's that one that hit you. This guy right here. He's the real Shredder, I think.
Oh,
dead. Beat it. Love you too. Epilogue. Freak the foots. Mangle the mousers. That's turtle power.
Go turtle power.
But what about the shredder and crank? Burn the toast, vaporize the milkshake, or escape to Dimension X. Until we know, none of us can sleep safely in our beds or shells. That's it!
Guys, if you want your girlfriends to play games with you, buy the wine first. Brian is a smart man. Wine helps.
She wasn't drunk last time. She just played video games.
I like him happy. Him being happy makes me happy.
Coffee. Little shout out here.
Just what their coffee company?
Oh, we can do that too.
Dude, they have the best coffee.
They have good coffee. I don't know if I would say it's the best.
They make these very crispy treats. They're like unicorn treats. Sprinkles.
It's very crispy treats.
Giant cookies. It's Fasnacht latte. For those of you who are not German, Fasnacht is
a donut.
Very heavy donut. And you put it with a pot.
Kill you. Alright, that's the end.
Thank you.
Well, we gotta put our names in.
Oh.
Left and right.
Okay, how do you?
You'll press A. Oh well. I only get so much time to do it.
Mine went in, didn't it?
Matt? Yeah, yours went in. I didn't get mine in. Alright. Catch you next time.